What's happening?
जहाँ पे आ रहे पटना बॉर्डर पटना में क्या परवाह है तो बाद में क्या तुम्हारे रेंज में कट मैंने कहा
आज में क्या
कुछ है अभी तक कुछ है कोई बात नहीं बहुत कोई बात नहीं ये ना जॉब मिल गया कुछ मिल गया आलो
आलो
जाने
के लिए क्यों
particular with my words. Stop. Shoot. Stop. Shoot. Do those words sound the same?
That it got out of control?
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control.
Oh! You fucking jabber, you couldn't fucking do that!
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up. Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be... Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know. Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little... Picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. It will be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
You give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kirati was rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but no one knew somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Diplur.
Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. R.J. Garley, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, hate him. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. All I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Good. Here we go. All right. This smile. That's you. That's me. Well, I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one would. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in the moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. Too much distance is built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me, no. It's the fucking London. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. But no one ever teaches you that it's rude to text at the table. Let's see again. Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? I'm with R.J. Garley. You'll love this part. Hope. A text for help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. But come on, you don't cry for help. You're going to do something, you're going to do it right. Here we go. Go on. Try for help. Try for help.
Help.
You don't try for help.
Help.
You mean it, Lloyd.
Help.
From your diaphragm.
Help.
Find out what he knows. Terrorists, right? Now, please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I'll be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.